And we're live. Hey guys, so Beam and Gamer here, and today we're gonna play a little bit of Dota. I've been invited by my buddies to actually play. We may speak in tongues here, but we're gonna play the game, and I hope you have fun with us. See how bad I do, actually. So let's check it out. One sec, let me switch. All right. All right, looks like we're going to do some turbo. And let's put on some tracks too, because I can't live without them. All right, we're waiting for a match. We'll see how this one plays out. Time to play the game. There we go. We got a turbo match. Man, it's been a while since I've actually played Dota, so please don't judge me.
Your turn to bat. 5 seconds remaining.
So what's your build? Naga? Probably no Naga. We got this guy. Yeah, she went for that.
5 seconds remaining.
Oh shoot. Damn. Well, we got no choice. We gotta learn this guy, this person. I'm honestly not. You know what? Let's fuck it. Let's just go for it. You know. Whatever. Let's go for blank first. Then let's buy some, I don't know, boots. Yeah, let's buy these. Going mid. Yep, looks like I'm doing the mid. Alright. Well, he wants to go mid. Fine. Okay, so
your queen moves.
We got Crystal Maiden.
Here.
Gonna try and hit us.
I'm under attack.
Yep, that's what she's gonna do. She's gonna try and harass. Not much I can do there.
First blood.
You can blame me for that, but you know, I don't care how much I can do. Oof, I'm out. That's painful. Wow, that girl.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Here, here.
So I think we can go for the boots and some bottle. So probably some magic stick.
Forward.
Yeah, I could use some. Ow, ow. Ow, that hurts. So much, I appreciate that. I'm gonna get a bottle soon. I will.
Oh,
yes. Wow, this is real. Let me get home first.
Oh, yes.
At least we're not dying much. That's the whole point. But wow, I had to back out significantly. Should actually gank. Oh, I knew it.
Your pain ends.
Throws a poison dagger. Okay. Whoop. They're coming in. I knew it. Ah, get out of there. Oh, thank God for friends.
Oh.
Test out my skills here.
Rain of pain. Here.
Secondary infection.
Share my pain. Your middle tower is under attack. My pain tolerance increases.
Wow, my buddy's literally on a rampage. Whoa. Get out of there. Yeah, we got next Crystal Maiden here. My mortal rival. Get out. I'm so dead.
Let me get my arrows back, and then you can die.
Oh well. Buddy's like raging.
Your middle tower is under attack. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Whoa. I'm out. There you are.
I'm under attack.
I'm out.
Thank you.
Wow, that's a lot of them. I'm gonna help Flash. Whoa. Nah, I got silenced. Damn. Oh my god. They got me. Well, at least they got... We got them. Damn. Oh well. Void Stone. Aw, oh, damn.
Long live your queen. Oh, my pain tolerance increases. Regeneration. As I am. Here, here.
I feel like I'm getting carried here. Like, all of them are like level 20, and here I am, like, level 14. I'm like level 14 here. Damn, that stun. Not much he can do there, to be honest.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. More. More. The pain.
Yep, looks like we're hunting. I should probably help out. What's my next item?
Oh,
there's Troll. Get out of there.
Of your death.
Damn. New place. For me.
Your top tower is under attack.
All I'm doing is just building my stuff.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Four deaths. Three assists.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Now I'm gonna need this.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Damn.
I gave your death some thought, Billy.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant.
Much I can do there. You got team wipe. Lacking bar first, then silence. Might actually sell this because I don't think I need it. Mage Slayer. Ah, okay, maybe I should build this first. Stay with my team. Help out as much as I can. There they are.
Your top tower.
Yeah, he knows something. He could feed on me. Huh.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Well, well, well. I'm not doing so good in the kills department. I don't know how to play this character, but I'll give it a shot. There's no other way to learn it without doing it, right? Although, in fairness, I'm getting carried. So, kudos to the team. What am I building next? Yeah, I'm gonna build this so I can hex them. Yeah, let me support. So far. The Rayleigh wiped us. No, I shouldn't have gotten in close. What's this for? Cast range. Pushing.
Your middle tower is under attack.
This could go the other way around.
Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack. Roshan has fallen into the radiant.
Here we go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
No, I don't like this guy. He can turn this game around. I don't like him.
Oh, yes. Here.
Okay, so it looks like the squad's hunting. I'm good with hunting. What? That was stupid. Like, I don't know why I did that. Yeah, I know. I should have used the BKB too. But yeah, she used BKB.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
You do ulti orb or this one.
Tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
Just buy this. So we're tougher. Then we're gonna buy this.
Your middle tower is
under attack. Wow.
Your middle tower is under attack.
What a turnaround. No. Nah. I didn't know how to use that character. But he was a guy, like, the storm guy was actually good. Yeah, give him some commands, come on. Let me command the enemy. They did well. Good vibes all around. Doesn't matter.
Oh. To bat. 5 seconds remaining.
Prevent banning Phantom Assassin. We have this Rail Ranger. Rogue Ranger on our side. I could probably do a Warlock. No big deal. I'll probably do a Warlock or a Naga. Well, to be honest, it really depends on what they're picking. Okay. So like apparently, oh my god, we got Earthshaker, we got Pudge, we got Sky Wrath Mage, some Snapfire, I don't know who this is. I think it's Trent. Oh, Tiny. Wow, that's a lot of strength. Well, if that's the case, then I gotta do really good with Warlock then, because... and not get sniped by Pudge. What I need. And then I'll probably need a little bit more. I need wards.
30 seconds to battle.
Gold. I got some gold. Definitely gonna buy this ring because I need some regen for myself. Ooh, we got Earthshaker here. Yep, he's gonna get really aggressive with me. I knew it. Shadows. I got you, brother. I got you. Yeah, that guy's dead. Oh. Hmm. Heal some more! Enjoy this! Beautiful! Yeah, so we... Nah, he got the wards in.
More
Oh, he's gonna try. He's gonna try it. He's gonna try it. Come on, let's link plug in. Get out of there. Get out of there. Shit. Wasted my... I got you, brother. I got you. I survived that. I can't believe I survived that.
Summon forth. You thought I missed.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I can't believe I survived that. Okay, 19. You know what he should be doing? He should be totally shielding me too. Like, he should be protecting me because I'm protecting his ass. Whoop, here we go. Earth Shaker. Yeah. Yep. He's trying. I'm out of here. Well, I tried, man. I tried. Indubitably. Let me pop a ward here. Ah! This guy, dude. Get the F out of here. Well, I'm so dead. Wow, I got sniped. It's all good. Let's build this first. I got a feeling like he's got some sentry ward somewhere. So let's work. To us anymore. Ooh, I got you, man. Fuck you. knew it. I knew who would do that. Yeah, we got Drow here now.
Summoned forth forever. The strides of night.
Dark structures are hostile.
Death. The cause brighten.
What the? Ah, that's stupid and dumb.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Okay. So I have invisibility. Makes me survive longer.
Bottom tower has been denied.
Oh man. Keep getting farmed. This
Your
sucks.
Top tower has fallen.
Alright.
Oof. Your middle tower is under attack.
My grim
all good.
Again.
Your middle tower is
page.
Under attack.
Let me just build.
By my demon staff. I command it. The smoke thickens. Fear.
Your middle tower is
at
under
my
attack.
Command.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Core. Oh, yes. Scaracca.
Well, at least I killed two. Shaker's almost dead. What am I going to do here? Buy a point booster. Staff of Wizardry. Hey, at least I kind of took a couple of them down. Skywrath Mage.
Fear me. Avowed.
Oh, I'm out. Oh my God. Well,
the enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your bottom tower. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Shaker. Nice, good kill.
The shadow passes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
By the power of Goros. Wickets. Oh, yes. Power pour into us. From the shadows.
Oh, bam. That's gotta hurt. That's gotta hurt. Yeah, I'll help out here.
From the shadows.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Scepter.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
My brazier smolders. Hear my word.
Double kill.
Yeah, I'm gonna need this.
I command it. Mordekar.
Scream for me.
By the power of Goros.
Yeah, push all the way.
In
Yeah, they've been killing us a lot. So it's like 28 versus something.
Indubitably.
But, you know, I think with my build, we'll be able to turn that whole thing around. My next build is this, really. I honestly don't need this lifesteal, maybe, but not much I can do. I need to farm.
Summoned forth.
Yeah, we gotta be careful.
Summoned forth.
Not too far, not too far. Straight too far.
At my command.
Oh, snap.
Hear my word.
Yep, there they are. They're right there, they were just waiting. Waiting. You want? Hey, I'm getting back my kills.
Yes, master.
Money changes hands.
I go.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, what's next? Perseverance. By and then the my next is recipe. Okay, I'm good.
Radiant structures are fortified.
These guys won't die.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I'm not ready.
You kidding me? You got a life source here.
Indeed.
Like, I'm literally fountain. I'm out.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Oh man. Oof. That was intense. Combo breaker. Alright, we're gonna break their combo then.
Mine.
That's our next plan. Windlace, what's that supposed to do?
Caracas.
Yes, I swear I tried to save them, but it's only so much you can do, right?
Oh, yes.
I don't want to reveal myself.
Your tower is under attack.
I command it.
Oh shit. Oh shit. There they are. There they are. Come on, drop! Oh, fudge. I can't drop it. Nice. Well, I didn't realize I didn't have this. So what we'll do is we'll build this. We need that combo breaker. I don't know if I should sell this though. This is like complete trash. Yeah, I'm gonna sell this. How much do I sell this for? Ah, okay. Sell. And then can buy this.
Kor Mordakar.
Technically, I'm ready for battle. I'll just farm. Because I think the next thing I might do is buy... Come on, bro.
Karabos Kor Koramal.
My house.
Pour into me. By the power of Goros.
Not much I can do there. They get Abaddon? No, they didn't.
San Korobos Kor Koramord. Indubitably.
Yep, here we go.
Command it.
Yeah, we've got a bush now.
By the power of Goroth.
Radiant structures are fortified.
More are come. Indeed.
Pioneer's up. Abaddon's up.
At my command.
We have Lion coming up.
Hear my word.
Got point booster. Ghost Scepter.
Avowed.
Maybe I'll just upgrade. Oh, shit.
I go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Down.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Screw you all.
Oh, yes. Indeed. At my command.
Bottom tower has fallen.
I command it.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Attack.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen. The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. The enemy's middle barracks have fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Summoned forth. Summoned forth.
Nope, just don't die. Just don't die.
Sha sha. Mine.
What he changes hands.
Yeah, I shouldn't. Oof. We're so spread apart. I'm not willing to risk it, man. What else can I build? Alright, give me a little wind blade. Mordaka. Yep, let's push.
Hear my word. Indeed. At my command.
Come on.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
He's angry. Well, that was a win. Damn. Well, at least I did something good in that match. Yeah, that was something. Yeah, I played well in this match. Alright, let me command our yeah. These guys played well. And I appreciate the fact that they didn't leave. Yeah, so everybody gets a commendation. It's, you know, so that everybody's happy.
Just checking on my buddies. Well, apparently. Now, what's interesting about this game was they killed us more than we killed them. But I think the composition, their unit composition was so much easier for us in the late game. Because number one, with my build, and of course, you got Juggernaut. And then I think it was, Dro. And Abaddon, he's our tank. So this one is a stunner. You got this as a stunner. It basically breaks their composition, so they can't do any of their combos because of this. So, you know, these guys literally needs to be in the heat of battle, and then once you drop all those golems, they just can't do crap. Even if they have, like, BKB, you know, it's not much they can do about... There's not much they can do about that, so... But other than that, guys, that was an awesome gameplay that we had. That will be the end of it for now. Played two games, one loss, one win. I didn't know how to play the other character, so... Yep. But I'll catch you guys next time. So, peace out. Vehement Gamer here, peacing out.